So is this a supervisor mandatory call?
With what we have going on here,
yeah,
which I can't discuss, I don't know if you call it mandatory, it's what we do as supervisors.
Well, I know there's some calls that are mandatory that you guys go on. And
sure, there are, but not all of them. Yeah, some of them we choose to involve ourselves with as supervisors, just to make sure, you know, everything's covered and answer questions of interested citizens and all that good stuff.
Right.
Footage.
Not really. You ever see my channel?
No.
I mean, I get good stuff every once in a while. I had a vice cop downtown grab a hold of my camera, try to take my camera out of my hands. Someone likes it because my subscriptions go up.
What's that?
Someone likes it because my subscriptions go up. So the detective said the car was probably going to get towed. looks like they're gonna do a thorough search on them. See, now this is what I like. I'm far enough back that I'm not in the middle of it, but I'm close enough that I can record it.
Detective Andrew?
Come on, sir.
All right.
You have an accent?
No.
Oh, I thought that you sounded like all right. The way you said all right, I thought you were an Irish guy.
Hey, hit the locks, Johnny.
So
we're getting wet out here.
I know. Don't tell me you're here for me.
No.
I was gonna say this is gonna be fun if a sergeant has to come out every time I show up someplace. Well, they're searching the car because it's raining so bad. I'm gonna head to mine.